Hi everyone, my name is Diana and I am a second year student.
Today I'm going to tell you how to make very simple but tasty banana pancakes.
Firstly, you should sift the flour into a separate bowl. Secondly, take a big bowl and smash bananas with fork. Then add one egg. Some sugar and oil. Mix until smooth. Then add some milk and mix again. Voila! Bake pancakes on the pan without adding any oil.
Dish is ready. Pancakes turn out delicious and light. Thank you for your attention and bon appetit.